Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, and thy So give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we must forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver